All right.
Continuing.
think you, this is slowing you down. The extra motion that you've got is slowing you down. So I want you to practice like standing against a wall. Just feel the imprint of your shoulders on the wall, and then think about letting your arms come up. And you can still turn your head while it's touching the wall. You know, I mean, that's fine. But I would really just practice not getting this engaged at all, because it really does slow you down. It felt to me like you were following them most of the time rather than leading them. Did anyone else feel that way? And you always want to be leading, being ahead, right? I felt like they were like, well, we're just going to keep going with the tempo. Because if they had followed you, it would have slowed way down, I think. So work on leading. Who's your practice buddy? Presley. Great. So Presley can help you with that. So Presley, if you notice that when you're practicing together, if she's following, then start singing slower. Because she needs to know. And this holds true for all of you. If your practice buddy is conducting behind you, slow down your singing. Because if you don't, you're showing them that what they're doing is fine. Right? Because that's the truth, is the reaction from another human who's making a sound. Okay, so keep working on that. All right, also I think your marcato just a little bit more flick if you can. Okay, good. Thank you. All right, we're out of time. Katie is first on Wednesday. I think it's probably likely we'll be in here on Wednesday, so let's plan for that, okay?